What does Born This Way mean to you?
It's an essentializing statement. I don't want to say I was necessarily born this way, because if I was born being attracted to men, as I was, I made a choice to be gay and to find and embrace my community. So, Born This Way leaves out, I think, what's the most valuable part of my identity, which is the community that I've grown into and learned to love.